We'll just make them drop dead. You a killer. Shower you with all my attention. Yeah, these are my only intentions.
Hi, I'm Caroline.
I'm Christina.
Today we're going to be showing you a little workout that we've created that targets specific muscle groups that help dancers do what they do. Yeah. So we're going to begin. We're going to do quick stretch and then a lateral warm up. So we're going to start with our legs in second position in parallel. Let's go reach over to the right.
Make sure when you do this, flat back, you're reaching forward from your ribs to hit a flat back. So don't like cheat it and just go here. Make sure you're actually reaching to make sure you're flat.
Now we're going to arch. Back to flat back. Bring it to the front, flat back. Now up. Now reach the other side. Really feel it in your side.
Get your abs or your back
stop. Flat back.
Make sure to reach again.
Arch. Flat back. Now up. We're gonna go into laterals now. So we're gonna go. Reach. Side. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now pulse. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now turn. Flat back. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now swim. 2, 4, 6, 8. Other side around. Now, lateral to the other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Pulse. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Turn. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now swing. 2, 4, 6, 8. Around. Up. Now down to the front. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, plie, up, keep flat back, plie, up, plie, up, now we're going to releve,
engage,
up, plie, up, releve, keep those ankles tight. Don't budge. Okay, plie. Down. Up. We all got. Okay. So, next we're going to do a little drill that helps with kicks and making sure that our posse is nice and up high above our knee. I'm going to take off my shoes for this. What you really want to feel here is these adductor muscles in your hips really working. That's what this is going to strengthen. So you can get your kicks up high. Keep that posse. We're going to start in first position, turned out the right. All we're going to do is pulse this knee up. And that's one. We're going to do 15 on each side. Bring your arms out in second. So here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's just do 10 actually.
Watch that arch, man. Other
side. 1. Make sure that you're pointing your toes. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10. Now we do it in parallel. You can keep your arms on your hips for this. Or you can go. 1, 2, 3. Bring your leg to you, not your body to your leg. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay.
So basically, we're gonna do parallel, feet together. We're gonna do up, 20, hold, 20, and then hold. Grip position, 20, and hold up. And now, when you hold, either go fifth, first, second, any of those you want. But when we're actually doing the calf raises, hands on your hips. Ready, and go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. And down. Shake it out. For position, 20, and up and hold. And go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Up and hold. Fight for it. Jump. So this is a jumping drill to help you with your jumps. When you jump, you have to roll through your feet. So make sure you're not just jumping flat footed. Actually, like, roll through your foot when you come down and go up.
First, we're just gonna do little, like, prance jumps.
Yeah.
Make sure that you're, like, getting off the ground and shooting your foot down on that. Stay in place. Then we're just gonna do jumps up and down for 8. Then we're going to do échappés and parallel. Make sure that you really lift those legs up when you're coming in. Those will help with Russians. So, first we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
To the side. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Pull. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Pay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Next, we're gonna do a drill that helps with your turns.
This is your second to last drill, and then you're done. Helps with your regular turns if you want to work on getting a triple. You can even hold the posse for longer. But now we're just going to do 10 on each side. We're going to go plie, and then up, releve, plie, up, releve, 10 on each side. Actually, we're going to go out, down, up. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8, 2, 3, 4, up,
six,
and down.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Good. Shake it out. We're going to do the left side. I don't know if that was 10. Whoops. Ready? Left side. 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 3, 4. Up and down. 2, 2, 3, 4. Up and down.
Make sure that you're really getting on that leg when you get into passe.
Up and down.
Notice how she shoots up to passe.
Up and down. 5, 2, 3, 4. Up and down. 6, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 7, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10.
Good job. So first, we're gonna start, since most of the time when we do fouettés, second turns, ossicons, whatever you call them, we bring our legs back into parallel for pirouettes. We're going to start parallel, our arms in first. We're going to plie. We're going to straight. We're going to bring our leg out, devant, front. We're going to plie. Come up, bring it to alisacon, plie. Make sure that when you plie, you're really lifting this leg up. It's not coming down when you plie. So you really don't want to be doing this. That's a little exaggerated, but I think you know what I mean. Really lift that leg up. Passe. Parallel. We can do that two times through on both legs. So we go. We're going to go on the other leg first. You go. Passe. Plie. Straight. Out. Plie. Straight. Also come. Plie. Ooh, up, passe, in, plie, up, out, plie, out, plie, up, in, passe. Next, other side, we go, passe, plie, up, straight, plie, up, out, plie, up, in, passe. We go again. Plie, up, out, plie, up, out, plie, up, in.
Look how she lengthens through her whole leg. Make sure you guys do that.
It's okay if one leg's better than the other, as long as it's the right leg, because we like the right leg a lot.
You don't usually do left, even during practice. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the drill workout.
That's it. If you have any questions, concerns, anything you want to see, just let us know.
Text
us
or DM if you don't have our.
Yeah, or comment on the video, whatever you want. Thanks for watching.
Bye. Thank you.